Checking your client's activity, adherence, and results in PT distinction is incredibly easy. What you have is the dashboards. So this main dashboard shows you what all of your clients have done. If you want to see what a group of clients have done, then go to the group by using the search and typing the group name. If you wish to see what one client has done, then use the search and type the client's name. This main dashboard shows you what all of your clients have been doing and gives you a summary of what they've done. You can click on any items to see what they've done in their activity, and that will give you the report. And all items at the bottom have a further button to view further and longer term details. So you can click that and you can see the longer term report with more details. All of the items that come in here will have a very similar setup. So for example, I'll click on a program, and what you can see is what this client has done in this particular workout. Down at the bottom, there's a show history button. Clicking that gives you more details and shows you all of the progress this client has made in this particular workout. You can also choose any of the other workouts in your program. Clicking on the chart icon on any exercise gives you a chart of their progress. And you can click on any technique videos if your clients have uploaded technique videos of any exercise to view that by pressing play. So all of the information you want for your clients is right here. If you want to send them a message, click on the messenger, find your client, and send them a message. You'll see there is filtering options if there's anything specific that you want to see for your clients. Let's say you want to see that your clients have filled in a certain form, then just select forms and questionnaires, and all of the forms that your clients have filled out will show. When anything's been seen, it will grey out so that you can see that that item has been seen. Down the side, there are widgets. Each of these widgets gives you really good summary information for your clients. So program health lets you know that your clients are running programs and when you need to schedule new programs for them. With all of the widgets, you can click at the bottom and once again see more detail. So this will give you a breakdown of which clients need new programs and which clients are running okay. Task completion tells you an overall summary of your client's task completion. In this case, 71%. And again, you can get a breakdown by clicking View Breakdown, and you will get specific items by clicking on any of the specific items of how your clients have done. You'll be able to see which clients have done those items and missed those items. Just below is highest completion, so an order of your clients and how well they're doing. Then there's lowest completion, so you can see which clients are struggling and which you might need to send a message to. Below that is workout activity. If you look longer term at workout activity by selecting from the date picker, you can get really good trends into when your clients like to work out and when they don't. So that could work really well when planning your scheduling. For example, if your clients don't work out on Sunday, you'll be able to see that and perhaps schedule for different days as a general rule. Below is My Clients, which just gives you a summary of your clients and how many are active online clients and how many are not. If you want all this information for just a group of clients or for an individual client, then come up to the search and type in your group or your client's name. Clicking will take you into their dashboard and into their activity. So this being a client dashboard is now only this client's activity. Once again, there's all the same filtering options and widgets down the side, which give me the details, task completion, scheduled tasks, workout activity and habit progress. And down at the bottom, their macros daily average, which is a daily average of your client's macros and their calories. This gives you loads of information at a glance and allows you to expand and look at deeper information if you wish to, or specific information if you wish to, for any client or all of your clients at the same time.